Assalamu alaikum. I am Dua Maghzoumi and I am here to show you how the Quran can improve your life. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has revealed the Quran in the holy month of Ramadan. Now, how do we deal with stress in the holy month of Ramadan? Do you find it difficult to adapt to the holy month of Ramadan? Does it spiritually help dealing with stress in the month of Ramadan? What different spiritual acts can you perform in the month of Ramadan to help deal with stress? Well, leaving stress in the month of Ramadan is very important. The holy month of Ramadan itself can change your daily system, which can be a source of stress and anxiety. But it's very important to be relaxed and to keep everything behind you, all the stressful issues that you're going through. With reciting the Holy Quran, Imam Ali alayhi salam has said, وَتَعَلَّمُوا الْقُرْآنَ فَإِنَّهُ أَحْسَنَ الْحَدِيثِ وَتَفَقَّهُوا فِيهِ فَإِنَّهُ رَبِيعَ الْقُلُوبِ وَاسْتَشْفُوا بِنُورِهِ فَإِنَّهُ شِفَاءً لِلصُّدُورِ. I myself, when I get depressed and feel stressed out, I read the Quran because Imam Ali alayhi salam said, learn from the Holy Quran because it is the best part of learning. Pay attention towards its verses because they are like the spring that revives the heart. And read the Quran because it's a healing for your heart. So what can you do better when you're stressed out other than reciting the Quran? If you're going through this depression, it's a healing for your heart. فَإِنَّهُ شِفَاءٌ لِلصُّدُورِ. If you are stressed out, it's a spring that revives the heart. فَإِنَّهُ رَبِيعَ الْقُلُوبِ. On the other hand, there are specific du'as that can help with stress, and they are available in Mafatih al-Jinan, in the section of Ramadan, of the month of Ramadan. There are supplications for the month of Ramadan that are in Mafatih al-Jinan. They help relieve stress. For example, one of the du'as begins with Allahumma inni ad'uka lihammin la yufarrujuhu ghayrak. O Allah, I pray to you a sorrow that no one will release but you. وَلِرَحْمَةٍ لَا تَنَالُ إِلَّا بِكِ. And a mercy that does not come by anyone but you. وَلِكَرْبٍ لَا يَكْشُفُهُ إِلَّا أَنْتِ. And a distress that will never get solved without you. وَلِحَاجَةٍ لَا تُقْضَى دُونَكَ. And a need which I will not accomplish without your help. So supplicating in the month of Ramadan, raise your hands up to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and ask Him from what you need. Because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gives His servants with mercy. He answers them if they supplicate, responds if they grant, if they ask, He accepts, if they entreat. Certainly, after reading those supplications, you are definitely left with no stress at all. Ramadan Mubarak wa taqabbalallahu a'malakum.